Good morning, everyone. Today, we are going to color the scene that we made yesterday. For the background, we need gray color. You can either use pencil color or you can use a mixture of black and white watercolor. Here also, I am using watercolor. For the bushes, I am using pencil color. and here you have it.